Abbott on the right flank. Holman back to Ranger. Penalty over. Morgan Riley takes the shot. Rebound. Two big stop by Lawson. Scores. And the Leafs have the go-ahead goal. David Boland crashing in front of the net.
What a nice effort by Boland in front of the cage to take a thump as he's able to put the puck behind Nathan Lawson. But nice play here by Ranger to Riley. Riley's quick shot. One nice stop by Lawson. Another nice one. And then Boland gets behind the defense and is able to push it back on his backhand here underneath the goaltender's stick, underneath his own foot. And Boland's goal, a 5-on-5 goal, gives the Leafs the lead here. Is a good, gritty effort by David Boland gives the Leafs the lead inside of 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's got David Boland written all over it, doesn't it?
He's got to be the guy that helps push that bottom six group for the Leafs this year. They're going to need something offensively from them, and if he's with Kuhlman and perhaps Mason Raymond, they can give them a shot offensively, because the Leafs didn't get a whole bunch offensively from their bottom six last year.
Here comes the Senators. Peterson chance. And McIntyre down. So the Leafs with the lead after Ottawa had so many early opportunities here in the third period. Just waiting for the official on the Boland goal. Riley will get one assist. Carter Ashton up ahead from McClement. Can't get loose. Spencer Abbott also draws a helper on the third Boland goal. Devin Marshall stopped in the corner.